nuanom yi nsua de kakra em sɛ ɛna ne na wɔtwene ana ntɔkwa si wɔ Opambour Ebenezer camp ɛne Owusu Bempah camp na mahunu sɛ junior pastors ɔmo these two camps nso ɛtutu bi ma ne yɛ ho na nam so ma Opambour Ebenezer abɛdome Owusu Bempah junior pastors no life on air na de ahomete ne sɛ saa sɔfofo ntɔkwa wei egu kristo so ho fin but asɔfofo yi mmienu do not seem to care ɛmfam ho koraa. Na mehunu se Owusu Bempah addressed this issue in one of his sermon. And no one sem na mpese me addressing in there because e kamia kwe se he is trying to justify and tokwa ono Opambour kono by using the scriptures. E o video this week.
Nansen Christosom ene nansen asofwa abba. But enye nansen ewa ho fritite. Ena mpese mi bie wajunim. Sebe ya ume bribi santu sintibia. Because our a statue free Noah time. Noah on any bar any misunderstanding. Emma case in a banner. Emma. I believe so be any story, no. Abraham, or no one gas our fast a lot. Confusion is woman tell Momo Kuntoqua ne more dinny. As you know, when you know we make some for. Abraham, no, a prophet. Enunti, tiasi ene hunu se. We nye Newton, ye nye Moses. Ninu ye Aaron. Ano ye priest, ana high priest. Eni Marian. Ano anosu ye prophetess. Eni Moses kontokwe mua. Dene, emu onyamene be patan tokwa no. Ko obi akam ya nye ye. Nipe bia nti miya mpata. Onyamini edia bufusho, eden no mebe, ebe pata antokwano. Ema Moses sister kana nutum, esuno mwenye na anomu ya sofuo, omu na anomu di izrafu eni mu, esu omu kontokwa. Menkase kwa kontokwa ba, mibie wajunimu, amu ati nye mebiase. Enti ya adia ya ohofri tete. Enti, enei, saotisa sofu bini sofu bia nya problema, ema ni nti usuntidu ya. Enti asofo ntokwa de anya ne efiti
enti semuti Owusu Bempah opa kire se asofo ntokwa no e normal ni kwan se he obia especially na sori ma no na medi osofo Owusu Bempah ho ya opi se o kan sa asemui na de tie ne se e me ya se medi ma no beto sa asemui mu efi se me ye sure se Owusu Bempah ene Opambour start o ministry no ni e wu mi po but se ne opanit mi tu akora fo no san so na akora etimi tu paninfo. Na de mpesa asofofo emienu especially Owusu Bempah eti ase ne se Old Testament verses are ye kwotusu e de justify your actions no in today's Christianity no is not right na press before nyum bi e ka se asem bi a meka ene ade bi a meye e wo se mi bisa se be Yesu fa na enti osofo Owusu Bempah ene osofo Opambour oboso omu bisa omu sade a omu ye e be Yesu fa na. Enti enye de Abraham ni Moses eye ane ye hwe so ankom ye perfect anka Yesu amba asase so eye de Christo ye ane ye hwe so enti so he Matthew chapter 12 verse 25 fa was say any kingdom divided among itself will not stand ahinye bi entokwa wo mu no engina da na edie be enti kra na Yesu kan sim wi so he Matthew chapter 12 verse 22 ever down now Yesu sa abrante bi na honhom bone e ha no na nam so enti no amo atom no asaye ni frani na farisifo ne bon so bo se wode honhom fin an edi sa adwuma na so kan free verse 25 na o see Jesus knew their thoughts and said to them every kingdom divided against itself will be ruined and every city or household divided against itself will not stand. If Satan drives out Satan, he is divided against himself. How then can his kingdom stand? In which Musa Yesu catch a Pharisee for and say, even the satanic kingdom is intact, is solid, is united. And he said, bon sama hinyem po ye united. Do you think that Jesus will want his kingdom to be divided? Of course not. Now, Obi Babusa say, nani asofu for mko tun dro edi angwa diyan enswe. Well, see, at was kind of Yesu ka enonso wasem. If he says, so boa Pharisee for ndi bo Yesu no, they were not only speaking against him, but no mu kasansu e tia hon kong kong. In the Yesu warning, almost say, try no ma kasen tia hon kong kong, because the Holy Spirit does not forgive. Into by the power of the Holy Spirit, and say yes to drive away the demons. Not only chronic repentia, not only conquer but nanimu. But so be go to draw at the drive away demons. More heard it happen. Verse 43. When an impure spirit comes out of a person, it goes through arid places seeking rest and does not find it. Then it says, "I will return to the house I left." When it arrives, it finds the house unoccupied, swept clean and put in order. Then it goes and take with it seven other spirits more wicked than itself, and they go in and live there. And the final condition of that person is worse than the first. Into satanic spirit etu tumbonia living empty now ko ak of sisa seven other spirits are more wicked than itself abetna oni kromu. And you can see how united the satanic kingdom is. But see the wonkonkun the tutu a humbone na no ni crow repentia. Spirit and combra back and na wonkonkun tumu. Inti was so fumienu tias ye say our Lord Jesus Christ does not want a divided kingdom. Inti was some who say omun tokwan egu Christosum fin. Nemfaswen ni sumaye as a Christopher. It's not about them, it's about Christ. A juma yesu de share monsano. And also mu focus on or se mun ko wiasia fanen na wankasa gana nkoa mun ko wiasia fanen nyina enko ka sempam de obagye di no mun bonasu in the name of the Father, Son and Holy Spirit. Into the mission as a sophomore no is so winning yen chiakra emma yesu. I mean, when was the last time a sophomore me no Opambour ni Owusu Bempah ekoye a crusade eka se ya chiakra ama yesu minim so ma ye bi pen batache. Because Opambour ni Owusu Bempah aye crusade o wo Ghana and ko bia beti no social media inti enjai watimi wa kameno ni en focus wa adwuma Kristo edi jaye no. Because adwuma no ye nya mu half ye nya mu even 1% kra. If it's a Bible no me yeti ase se obi a on gin di se Jesus Christ is the Lord ebe wu won bonim according to John chapter 8 verse 24, and this include Muslims, CSF members, Hare Krishnas, Hindus. Omunjindi say Jesus Christ is the Lord. We need to take this message to them. Enkana nkramofo, because there are millions of them in Ghana. We need to engage with them. Mumien read omu Quran ne hadith no. Nien challenge omu som no. Let's hold their feet to the fire. Nien winning all these souls for Christ. Because according to your som no, they are sinners. Omu ya deboye for. And I'm saying nim Christ 20. Ana Ezekiel chapter 18 verse 23. Enso kase. Or the boy of wo in yanko ponfe. And we need to fight for all these souls. We need to win them for Christ. And so for Owusu Bempah, and can who vision effa or mampenin kofo hono. Nanka the gospel not touch the son befa Christo send a crown na jenkwa. Mu on free all court nim free mason on free. Now when you saw him mwako, the same thing unhu fa chief imam hono. Nanko have catch and say on fa Christo send a crown na jenkwa. Na ono nso anya osra himemmu akọ asem o Jesus Christ edi ja yen e Christofo no to proclaim the gospel anya se yen kom sa akwa inti. I hope say sa sofu insaka message bia on be seize fire and unite as one in Christ nye ntimi nye nyame adwuma no se ne fata enuanom medimu besia nyame nhyira mu nyina, and thanks for watching.